friends, good morning. I'm currently pumping. I'm getting it on. So it's Thursday morning. It's about 8:15. I've got a flat tire on the Mini. Absolute crock of shit. If you've got a car, never get run flat tires. Absolute biggest pile of poo I ever owned. The amount of blowouts, punches I've had with these 17 inch run flats. Oh. Anyway, I'm on my way to the office once I've done this. So I'll see you there. My God, I look mad. Friends. Oh, I look peaky and pasty. It's not COVID. How you all doing? Good morning. Good morning. So I've got my gym kit, I've got everything but the kitchen sink, just arrived at the office. I hope you're all doing well. It's Thursday morning, just come up to 9 a.m. It's so lovely to see you all. I was planning on doing a Vlogmas, which for those of you who don't know means like, oh, I hate it when my rucksack falls off my shoulder, vlogging every day throughout December. But it's just not happened, just been so blooming busy with everything basically. So yeah, that's, what are we on now, the 10th of December? Yeah, it's just not happened. Right, anyway, let's go. Morning, all right?
Hello, buddy.
Yeah, you? Hello, look at my pathetic Christmas tree. Literally, I've got about 7 lights on it. I need to get some tinsel and jazz it up. It's like the Bare Naked Ladies, or the Bare Naked Christmas Tree. Anyway. Friends, as I was saying, it is so lovely to see you. And I hope you've been well. I hope your week's going fine. I'm getting in a right pickle with this hood and my pass. I think that'll do. Paperwork everywhere. Oh my God. Turn the laptop on. Shuffle bits of paper. Not coming on. I'm sure it will in a minute. Here we go. We've got action. Yeah, what have you been up to? Have you been out riding? I have not been out riding since myself and Amy did the Oxford ride. Not Sunday, just gone the Sunday before. Yeah, it's just been so busy. Just with work and going to the gym. As I said, I've got a gym session at lunch, a lunchtime gym session, and we're meeting up with Amy, so that'll be cool for a lunchtime gym session. Really looking forward to that. And yeah, been doing a lot of house hunting, more on that later. Right, I better crack on. I need to get a tea actually, hashtag tea for Frosty, Thursday morning. It's 8:59, let's go get tea.
Hello.
Special guest.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, how are you?
Yeah, I'm alright. I can't get my phone has gone
Has it crashed?
And my Garmin won't connect to it. They've had a fight.
Oh, that's pants. And you've been swimming and to the gym already today?
Yeah.
And now we're having a lunch date gym session.
Yeah.
Good times. Yeah. You're on it.
Yeah.
How's your knee? Fragile? You got it strapped up? Oh, I see you're pinging it.
I'm in neoprene.
Right, so, you already got food, right?
I've got a pasty for you in my bag.
Well, I ran to the cupboard.
Thank you.
Don't look at my nails, they're disgusting.
They're not.
Yeah, look.
Love that.
See?
What a bag of wonder.
Green stuff.
Nice.
Rolls.
Nice.
Corn.
Oh my days.
Two packs of corn. Hummus.
Living the dream.
Like that?
Yeah. I guess we better get over there.
You're going to get cold?
Yeah.
Don't get cold.
There is the gym friends just over there. I've got the padlock.
I've got the face mask. Face mask, you have to get everywhere with the face mask. Right, the other gym.
Yeah.
You have to have a face mask if you are not attending any session.
Okay.
But if you are attending sessions,
yeah,
wandering around the leisure centre,
yeah, yeah,
to get to sessions.
Oh, I see.
You don't have to wear one.
God, I'm confused.
Discuss.
I'm confused.
You're confused. I'm confused.
Right.
Basically, if you're going to swim,
yeah,
you don't have to wear a face mask in the leisure centre.
Right. Okay.
But if you're going to watch the swimming,
yeah, you have to wear a face mask.
You're not allowed to do.
Yeah.
You have to wear a face mask around the leisure centre.
Loving your parka.
Look.
E17. Are you staying another day?
Yeah, I am. Look at the hood only stays up if I have a cap on. If I don't have a cap on, I actually can't see.
Who was the dude? Ah, Brian Harvey. He got embroiled in a
drugs thing.
A drugs thing, and it all went pear shaped from there, didn't it?
To Brian Harvey?
No, not in the slightest.
Yeah, I've been like, you know, tanked up all morning, yeah.
On unfit. Right,
anyway,
on that bombshell.
Right.
I'm fine, thank you.
You ran to me.
Like Brian Adams. Yeah.
Not, and then you arrived at E17.
Yeah, I know, what a journey, honestly. From Brian to someone.
You're rocking your new Under Armour.
Oh, friends, let me just show you my new Under Armour. What would you call them? Leggings?
They're compression leggings.
Compression leggings.
For weightlifting.
Not that I lift any weights. Well, I guess I don't lift any weights, do I?
You're a working program.
I don't pump iron. I was pumping my tyre up this morning.
That counts.
Like an idiot.
Yeah. Just write dumbbell on it.
Dumb ass. Right, we better go. Thank you. Let's go.
Yeah, because I'm starving to death.
And I've got to get back to work.
And I've got to go to the hospital.
Yes, for your appointment.
Pain clinic.
About your foot.
No.
Knee. The whole of you.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh,
friends. See you in a bit. Friends! Another day is over. It's 4 o'clock, and apologies because I completely forgot to film after myself and Amy came out of the gym. We had a really good gym session. I did my fastest ever 5k, 28 minutes 36 seconds, in my fastest ever mile. It was 8 minutes and something. And then did some chest presses and I can't remember the other names of the machines, but it was really good. Did lots of stretching as well, so yeah, it's awesome. Really good lunchtime gym session. So yeah, fantastic stuff. It's just started spitting with rain. It's 4 o'clock, just got 4 o'clock, and tonight is the FCC Zwift group ride, so really looking forward to that. Should be a cracker again, as they usually are, which is so lovely. So I will see you a bit later on the bike, friends. I hope you've had a fantastic Thursday. I can't, these weeks are just flying by. It's like 2 weeks till Christmas. Well, 2 weeks tomorrow will be Christmas Day, won't it? I believe. Yes, it will. Right, on that bombshell.
I don't want to die or fade away. I just want to be someone. I just wanna be someone. Dive and disappear without a trace.
just wanna be someone. Well, doesn't everyone? And if you feel the great dividing, I wanna be the one you're guiding. 'Cause I believe that you can lead the way. I just wanna be somebody to someone. Oh, I wanna be somebody to someone. Oh, I never had nobody and no road home. I wanna be somebody to someone.
Fame, I want to live forever. I want to learn how to fly high. Yes, that wasn't an audition. Friends, I'm on Zwift, I'm on the TCR. Just doing a warm up for the FCC group ride, which starts at 6:30 of the PM. It's currently 6:07. So I'm just on the RGV course, just done 7 miles so far. Just warming the legs up. I'm slowly getting into it now. So I was knackered after the gym session. So here we are. There's me in the red and black, obviously, FCC colours. And there's a sprint happening which I've completely neglected. But hey. I can't remember if I said earlier this morning or that haven't been out actually on the bike for nearly 2 weeks. Done a lot of Zwifting and indoor work at the gym, obviously. But just haven't had the time to get outside and ride, unfortunately. And I don't think it's going to happen this weekend coming either. But hey, Festive 500 starts soon. And I know you can combine indoor and outdoor miles, so that'll definitely be happening as much as it can, because I haven't got a lot of time off this Christmas. But I'm sure it'll be fine. A few commutes into work on the bike, hopefully. Who knows? Anyway, friends, I hope you're all good. Hope you've had a cracking Thursday. Hope it's been a good one. Good grief, I forgot to start my camera. Which is not unusual for me. So the FCC group ride has started about 10 minutes in. Absolutely fantastic group. I think there's about 33 of us. So good. We're on the Sand and Sequoia course in Watopia. So there you go. But David Timmins, Pete O'Brien, Mark Sewell, Jim Dennison, Brian Burbridge, Ian Brewer, Fred Thornbury, Nathan, Jim Plummer, Phil Cornwell, David Cornwell, David McGinley, to name but a few FCC legends. Absolutely superb. Friends, how you doing? It's so good to see you again. Oh, blimey, the lights just come on. They were just doing a light test in the office and the lights have been kind of like dimmed for the last 20 minutes maybe, and they've just come back on, which is marvellous. I hope you're all good. It's lovely to see you all again. It's Friday afternoon, it's nearly 3 o'clock. In fact, it is indeed 1 minute past three. I'm just about to leave the office. I'm still waiting. Well, you probably didn't know this anyway, but I was expecting the mobile tyre guy to come out this morning to the office, but between 8:30 and 1, I was in the office at 7:30 this morning, had an interview for another position within Medtronic. That's another story I'll get onto later. But then the tyre guy left me a message to say he's going to have to change the appointment to 1:30 to 5:30 today. It's 3 o'clock, he still hasn't turned up. I'm heading over to the gym now, meeting up with Amy for a late lunch workout. Should be good. I'm not running today, just doing some weight and resistance stuff. So the tyre guy is going to have to ring me and I'll just walk back over to the car, because it's literally just across the road, the gym, that is. Anyway, so that's all good. I'm just getting my stuff together, put it in the car, we'll head over to the gym. Let's go.
Hi. You alright? I'm alright, but I'm just peed off about this tyre guy.
You look peed off.
I am. I'm knackered as well. I'm peed off. Oh yeah, definitely. You know, it's just ridiculous. You book these things. I booked it on Tuesday.
I thought they were due to come before today.
Well, I booked it for today, and then the lady that I booked it with messed it up and then booked me in for Wednesday. So I had to cancel that and say no, I wanted it for Friday. And yeah, exactly. And now they were meant to come this morning, and then I got a message to say they've had to move it to this afternoon, and they're still not here, which is rather annoying. But hey,
but we need it.
Yeah, well, exactly. If my tyres don't get changed, then I'll be ordering a hire car through the lease company.
Oh.
Yeah, I've done it before.
Can we get another truck? Like my truck. Come
I don't think they'll stretch to that. Either way, because I'm not standing out at 7:15 every morning pumping up.
I'm not standing for it.
I'm not standing for it. And B, I'm not standing outside at 7:15 in the morning pumping my tyres up.
Or any other time.
Or at any other time, quite frankly.
I've had enough.
Friends, yeah, I've had enough.
But what's funny about it though, is we both had the same tyre going down.
Yeah, that was the other day.
The same tyre.
Absolutely bonkers. Because yours was left rear.
I set the new tyre. What, I've only had that tyre, what, 6 weeks? 8 weeks?
Yeah, yours was that one as well, wasn't it? The left rear. Okay. Absolutely madness.
Oh.
So, yeah. So let's get over to the gym. Let's work it out. I finished ranting.
Let's... I'm going to say hello properly.
Hello! Hi. Sorry! How are you? Hey, it's been busy. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I haven't drunk enough water, to be quite frank.
Forgot your bottle.
Oh, I forgot my bottle. What an absolute donut. Oh.
Spare bottle.
You are an angel, thank you. That's warm. Has that been by your heaters?
That one's not. I just put the water in. Shall I put them in my bag?
Yeah, please.
See?
You're so good.
Sometimes.
Right. Let's get ready to rumble. Hey, how's your day been?
No, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
I thought you were going to show me a brochure then.
It is.
Of what?
My exercise.
Oh.
From the hospital yesterday.
Excellent.
Yeah, what I was going to say to you is I've been doing research. Ask me how I'm doing.
Yeah.
I've been doing research on my level 3 stuff.
Right.
So I've been doing level 3 research.
Excellent.
So I have to do a special populations gym session over a certain amount of weeks.
Yeah.
So I was going to find...
We should say that you passed your level 2 personal...
Yeah, and 1 and 2.
Level 1 and 2 personal trainer exams.
Mm-hmm.
So you're doing level 3 now.
Yeah, and I've passed 2 of those now.
Yeah, brilliant. Well done, you. Fantastic. Nice. So you've been busy?
Yeah, busy.
Cool.
Busy learning.
It's good. It's good to expand the mind.
And I have unruly hair.
Have you seen mine?
I think it's lovely. You're joining the Quiff crew.
Quiff crew. I seriously need to get my hair cut. It's shocking.
I'm cutting it. I'll cut it for you.
Cutting it fine?
I'm cutting it fine. I'm going to go and get a proper haircut. I am booking it for just before Christmas.
Excellent.
Because I might have grown enough hair on the sides. Because I keep shaving it. I'm not in the habit of just shaving my hair. I might end up doing a Britney without meaning to.
Britney? Britney bitch.
Hey? Eh? What did you say, Britney bitch?
Yeah, that's what she says in one of her songs.
Oh my day.
I know. Right.
I thought you were calling me a bit.
Definitely not.
I'll just roll with that. I don't care.
Look, there's the river.
It's not that bad. I thought you were going to lob yourself in.
Yeah.
You are funny.
Right, let's go to the gym. You lovely people. I hope you're all good. I hope you've had a good Friday. and I wish you all a fantastic weekend. We shall see you in a bit. Good morning, welcome back, you lovely lot. So it's now Saturday morning. Actually, let me go a bit lower. So it's now Saturday morning. Apologies for not continuing to vlog yesterday. We were in the gym. My two tires never got changed. The bloke never turned up. So I had a good moan to ATS Euromaster. I tried to get a lease car for the weekend through my lease company, but because it was past 5 o'clock, they'd all gone home. So that was great. So my plans for the weekend have been curtailed by, and just saying goodbye to Holly, my daughter, she's popping out. My plans for the weekend have been ruined and curtailed by ATS Euromaster. When I rang them yesterday, sorry, I'm going on a rant, friends, I do apologise, but when I rang them yesterday afternoon, it got to about 4:30 and still no one had turned up. And I had my phone with me all the time, even though we were in the gym. And I rang them, they said, I said my appointment's already been moved from this morning. Bear in mind, I've made this appointment on Tuesday, which is even more frustrating. Because Friday was the most convenient day for me. Anyway, yeah, they said, oh yeah, there's been a change. The driver tried to get hold of you at 4 p.m. I said, he definitely didn't, because my phone's been with me all the time and I've had no messages. The appointment's now been rolled over to Monday. I'm like, brilliant, thanks so much for that. Anyway, cut a long story short, I was not happy. Oh, poke me out on the ladder. So now my two new tyres are getting changed on Monday, which is just ridiculous. So, friends, we are up in the loft. I've got more loft extractions to do today. Meeting up with my dad and going over to the tip. And then, yeah, I've got to pump my tyre up on the car, like you saw me do yesterday morning, just so I can drive over to my dad's. It's just totally nonsensical. That's a long word for me on a Saturday morning. Anyway, enough of my blathering. I hope you're all good. I hope you're well. I hope you've had a cracking week. I've got more vinyl to show you. I haven't had a look myself, but it's kind of... No, it's over in that direction. So we'll have a little gander. And I've got more shite to clear out of here. So let's get on with it. So I'm getting rid of this lot. These are like curtains that were up here before we even moved in, so I'm getting rid of that shite. Some more wooden bits there. Some empty boxes. Although I might keep them for when the house sells. Oh look, here's the Scale Electrics. Did I show you this? I got this off of eBay years ago. I can't remember if I showed you. I don't think I did. One of the original or very early Scale Electrics. Let me see if I can open the box. Well, I've got a Wham CD there as well, just hanging loose. The Edge of Heaven, Battle Stations, I'm Your Man, Wham Rap 86, love that. Where Did Your Heart Go? Classic, Last Christmas, Old Year. Right, let's prise this off. So these are just packets of track that I got some years ago. But look, original throttles. There's the power pack there. There's the red throttle. I seem to be missing a car, but here's a Brabham. The rear wing has come off, unfortunately, but that can be glued with a bit of super glue. So yeah, here's the Brabham, sponsored by Parmalat. Whose car was this? It doesn't say. I'm thinking René Arnoux, but that might be too early for René Arnoux. There you go. What a classic. What a banger.
Absolutely superb. Brilliant stuff. Love a bit of Scale Electrics. Right. Got a couple of Chelsea flags there. Loads of camping stuff over there. Suitcases and shite. Cool boxes. Dog cage. Where I've got some vinyl somewhere. I'm sure it's down there somewhere. I've got a whole bag of CDs there. I'll delve in. Table football set there. I wonder where the legs are. Who knows? But that's definitely got to go. Got some old cassettes. Got an old TV. Look at the size of this TV. I mean, how chunky it is. Craziness. Got some cassettes. Who have we got? Phil Collins, Backstreet Boys, Electronic, Take That, Robson and Jerome, Paul Young. Who we got on this side? Coolio, Jimmy Somerville, LL Cool J, Boyzone, Republic of Bros, Aha, Oasis, Jamiroquai, Backstreet Boys. Oh yeah. And then this TV, my god, it's so heavy. I'm not moving that today. I think that's one of a built-in DVD player. I'm sure it is, you know. Yeah, look, it is there. How bonkers, Samsung. My days, that's years old. I've got an old crappy sit-up machine there. That if I'd known 25 years ago, I wouldn't have wasted my money on the heap of crap. That's definitely going. Got some shredded bin bags. There's loads of camping stuff and tent equipment. Just found one of my Depeche Mode DVDs. Touring the Angel live in Milan. Oh my days. Absolutely. Let's open it. Oh, hang on. See, I haven't even got a DVD player anymore, so I can't even watch it. Can't even get it open. Oh, here we go. Dave Garn there, Resplendent. Oh, look at that. Mint condition. Absolutely incredible. Martin Gore there. Beautiful stuff, I think you'll agree. Right, I've got a whole bag of CDs. I've got another bag of CDs over the way. I've got like Jamiroquai, Natasha Bedingfield. Oh, there's a Depeche Mode in your room. What else? Bit of Genesis, UB40, Brit Awards 2009, REM. Around the Sun, more REM, Ben Folds 5, Evanescence, who's that? Aha, Lifelines, a bit of Toxic, Britney Spears, Keen, Hopes and Fears, what a cracking album that is. More Depeche Mode. Let's have a quick look at the vinyl. What we've got? Bros, Too Much. Oh, I've got some CDs there as well. What's this? I think this is Enigma. Yeah, it is, look. Enigma, Mea Culpa. Part 2. Got some more Depeche Mode. I don't know who that is. De La Soul. De La Soul. Awesome. Bobby Brown. Yellow. Duran Duran. So these are all 7 inches here. Oh, I need to get comfy because that's hurting my knee. Bobby Brown. World Cup. Climby Fisher. Oh my god, the Turtles. Naina Cherry. Whitney Houston, One Moment in Time. That tells you how long that ago is. The Adventures, Broken Land. Now that is a cracking tune. Voyage, Desireless. Rick Astley. Pavarotti, Ness and Dorma, 1990. What a year. World Cup. Picture Disc, Jason Donovan. Mike and the Mechanics, The Living Years. Simple Minds.
Ballad of the Streets, that's beautiful. Brother Beyond. Bros Drop the Boy. Oh my god, I forgot about these. James. Halo. Three Badge Set, 7-inch picture disc. Norman Cook. Ghostbusters 2. Bangles, Eternal Flame, Erasure, Deborah Harry, Def Leppard, Eighth Wonder. Oh, Eighth Wonder, I used to love that. Patsy Kensit, or even Patsy Kensit, I'm not scared. My god, that was a tune. Wham, I'm Your Man. I remember buying that in Cornwall, St. Ives, when it came out. Spandau Ballet, Round and Round. That was the first 7-inch single I ever purchased. Beautiful. Oh my god. Friends, on that bombshell. I need to get the hell out of here because I am getting too hot. I'm running late for my dad. Hello, Dad. You all right?
You're not filming me, are you?
Yeah.
Why?
Just for filming.
Just for the hell of it?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'll come out the back way.
All right, I'll see you in a minute. Oh, Christmas card.
Oh, lovely. Thank you very much.
For you and Marie. I'll see you in a minute.
Yeah.
So, how you doing?
Yeah, marvellous.
Are you ready for another tip trip?
I'd prefer a dump.
Well, don't we all?
So... let's go to the dump then.
Let's go to the dump. Right, let's head off.
Highlight of the Saturday.
Yeah, very exciting Saturday.
Hey, how you doing? So, welcome back. It is now... I've cut my own hair, by the way. I did this last night. Was it last night? So it's now Wednesday the 16th of December, friends. I hope you're all good. No, it was Monday night, so I got off Zwift, was about to get in the shower, looked in the mirror and thought, my God, my hair is all over the place. So I took to the clippers, and before I really knew what I was doing, I hadn't even checked what length the clippers I'd last left them on. I think it was a grey too. So basically I started clipping my hair and thought, holy moly, I've just got to keep going now. So yeah, I am literally grade two all over. Hey, but it's great for wearing bobble hats. I hope you're all well, you lovely people. I hope you're having a cracking week. Yeah, so it's now Wednesday the 16th, it's 5:10. Just to give you an update, because I didn't manage to film anymore after going to the tip with my dad on Saturday. Didn't manage to do any filming on Sunday. My two tyres on the Mini still haven't been changed. The tyre guy failed to turn up on Monday. I rang them Monday afternoon, and by some kind of magical trick, my tyres had disappeared and they had to reorder them. So they were due to come today and fit my tyres again. But when I rang them this morning, nobody had ordered my tyres. So I completely lost it on the phone to them. I completely lost the plot on the phone to ATS Euromaster and told them what I thought of their customer services. Their customer service, rather. And basically told them they were a shower of shit. And I've made several complaints about them to the leasing company and on the ATS website. Anyway, now they're apparently coming out Friday afternoon, so we'll see what happens. Anyway, I've got a hire car coming tomorrow morning, allegedly, so you know, if that turns up, miracles. And you may be thinking, well, you've got a slow puncher, so just keep driving it, you've got run flats. But run flats are shite, and I had a slow puncher 2 months ago and kept pumping it up until it got changed, and I had a blowout on the A45 close to Coventry. I've had two blowouts on this Mini now, and I'm not driving my car miles and miles with the prospect of having another blowout. So I'm just waiting for it to get sorted. So we'll see what happens, friends. Anyway, it's so lovely to see you. I am going to end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. Have an amazing Thursday. Have a great Friday. I will see you in a couple of days with another vlog. I think, as I mentioned at the start of this vlog, I was hoping to do Vlogmas throughout December, but it just hasn't happened. Just haven't had the time to vlog every day and then edit, as you can probably tell. Anyway, I'm rambling on. Friends, I hope you're all good. Look after yourselves. Stay safe out there. I will see you in a couple of days again with another vlog. Bye for now.
I don't even need to change the world.